Alrighty, welcome back, guys. Instead of back with another video, today we're doing all Fire Force openings reaction. By the way, if you're new to the channel, I do stream on Twitch every single week. I stream at least 4 times a week, if not 5 or 6 times. So a link to that will be down in the description. So if you want to check it out or something for live reactions, do it. And yeah, as well as I'm not 100% sure, but I think one of these openings I did react to on stream at some point. So I don't know which one it is, but when it comes up, and if I remember, I'll let you know. But the other ones I have not watched yet. I just wanted to be 100% real with you, and that's it. I think it was this one that we watched a while back. Yeah, it was. I remember talking about how she looks like Sister Lily and shit. Turn the volume up. Why is this shit not loud enough? I also really like the fact that the little blue shits glow on their outfits or whatever. Funimation really knows how to ruin the vibe, bro. I don't give a fuck about this shit. I think it was right here. Go back right here. I love this part when it just changes to his voice and there's no more background music. Well, there is little. Okay, that was a good one. That was a good one. If I had to give it anything, chat, I'm sorry. Again, I know my PC's lagging, boys. You know, it is what it is, right, chat? It is what it is. I'm sorry, chat. It's just my PC can't handle everything. But if I had to give it something, chat, like I've said when we watched it for the first time as well, I would honestly give this opening a total of 8.5. But this part right here, from this to the end where he like starts singing, there's just like, I think it was a guitar or something playing, if I'm not wrong. Like that part alone, I would give it 10 out of 10. I love that part. Like that, I would literally replay this shit just for that. That's a dope ass skateboard, if that even is a skateboard. Definitely bad guys. Who is this man watching that shit, bro? Yeah, he knows what's up. He knows what's up. That was tight. That transition of him growing up, that's just tight. Skipped OP2? Is that the one in the corner up top right? Is this it? Right here? Right here? Look, can you see this? Fire Force opening theme 2, Mayday. Ooh, this shit started hella different than the first two. and it's in English. I'm not gonna lie, like, I know she's a nun and everything, but like, she looks adorable, bro. And I love how like the guy's eyes versus the girl's eyes in the show are so completely different. Hate that Funimation be doing this, bro, because I now the last couple of parts I can't see what the fuck is going on. Okay, that was a good one. I'm not gonna go full screen this time. That was tight. They got all. Yeah. You're not gonna talk about how creepy that man's laugh is, bro. Look at him all the way at the end. I'm not gonna lie, the dude with like one eye patch and shit, he's probably the most badass looking one that I've seen in all of the openings combined. Wait, is he like a bad guy? Cause why was a kid flying towards him? I thought he was like one of the good guys or something. Not gonna lie though, but like I was saying though, he probably looks the coolest to me personally. Like, they showed his face. Like, look at him, bro. I love dudes. Like, he looks like a fucking gangster is what I'm trying to say. I like people like that. But nonetheless, though, I would give all of the openings probably, I would give it a solid nine. Because the animation was tight. I don't think I saw a single part where, like, I was like, I don't like that animation. I don't like this. I don't like that. Like, it was just all around good vibes. And I enjoyed that. It was a time well spent. I would like the anime if I wasn't in incognito and I could. But yeah, remember, if you're watching this on YouTube or something, consider subscribing, as we will be watching this anime in the future at some point. So this way you don't miss out on any of the future uploads. We also started doing Naruto reactions. We also do opening, ending, this, that. Just check out the channel for more. Maybe you'll find something that you like or something. You know what I mean?